I'm moving with the times to bring you the Daily Bugle live stream, a webcast hosted by me, J. Jonah Jameson. Don't be fooled by the term webcast. I've not gone pro Spider-Man. Web as in interweb or something. Enough techno babble. Prepare to be informed. Supervillain activity across the globe has increased dramatically in the last few hours.
Okay, team, let's move out.
Yes, and with great haste.
Absolutely. Nice jacket, by the way, Cap.
Thanks.
Cap, care to give me a boost with your oh-so-shiny shield?
You got it. Wait, what?
Seems we are not welcome.
Yeah, it might be a little tricky getting inside. Let's take a look around and see if we can find some sort of an override switch.
The mighty Thor will make short work of this.
Yeah! Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
Good work. Now let's try and find a way inside. I'd better take care of that fire. My shield should be able to smother the flames. Be able to use this, but that's the whole reason we work as part of a team. Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
We should be able to use this to open the door now.
Sure hope everyone inside is okay.
Warning. Radioactive materials detected. Lockdown in progress.
That doesn't sound good.
I see someone. Excuse me, hello? Are you all right? What happened here? Where's the rest of the team?
What the heck?
My father's beard. What madness is this?
It must have been the radiation or something.
Agreed. We need to contain this situation now. Let's move!
You think you can open that door, Cap?
I can't hit the switch from here. We'll need to find a way to rebound the shield towards it from a suitable angle.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Did we do it?
I know not.
Well, we did something.
Cap! Cap, are you all right? Uh-oh. Steve?
He has been consumed by the cloud!
But why would the gas turn him against us? Something doesn't add up. Okay. Hopefully that'll keep him down long enough for us to figure out...
Wait. Someone else is here. I can almost feel a strange...
Ah, my distinguished guests. I've been expecting you.
The presence? You are the vile fiend behind all of this?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? Thor, the mighty Thunder God. Get them, my radioactive minions! Weak fools! You are no match for...
The shield's gone! Now's our chance!
This is not right. Bow before your new master.
This may be our only opportunity to defeat him.
No, this cannot be happening. You shall not defeat me. You dare defy me? Weak fools! You dare defy me?
It might hurt a little, but we will save you, Captain!
Try to take it easy on him, Thor.
Fools, you are no match for the presence.
I must have missed the class where they taught this at law school.
Your resistance is meaningless. Join me willingly while I allow it. You will pay for that insult.
The collective mind of the presence is no match for Mjolnir.
I didn't much care for being a part of it. Excuse me? Threats neutralized?
Pitiful fools! Don't you see? This is just a test. My powers are enthralled to a higher command. You will see in time.
Or how about now?
Greetings, Avengers. It's good to see you.
Red Guardian, glad we could be of assistance.
This is a very unusual technique.
Duh.
She-Hulk! Can you take some time out from that and radio the Quinjet?
Aw, do I have to?
It's strange. Last intel on Atuma suggested he didn't have the resources to be any real threat.
Looks like he's sorted out his cash flow problem. There's enough weaponry there to attack the whole Eastern Seaboard. Roxxon.
Those corporate criminals. Why would they back Atuma's invasion plans? Unless they know something we don't.
Only one way to find out. Let's give them some real bang for their buck.
All right, Tony. Let's find the generators and plant the charges.
Got it. I'm guessing those differently colored pipes will lead us right to them?
Yeah, probably lead us right into trouble, too.
Well, aren't we the optimist? Huh. So much for our covert operation.
Hey, who said anything about being covert?
Thank you.
doing? Get out of here, you insignificant worms!
Whoa! Where did he come from?
You haven't seen the last of me! Commands you.
You command us? Yeah, good luck with that.
Peasants, this is an outrage!
Justify giving all this stuff to Atuma.
Some people can justify anything if the price is high enough. Do you forget who you're talking to?
Oh, I wasn't thinking. Sorry, Tony.
Right. That's the second one. One more should be enough.
That
that's a Tuma's invasion plans well and truly sunk.
Still doesn't add up. What was a Tuma planning? Why attack now? What was
Watch out!
Huh?
Fools! You will pay for this insult!
Oh. Ouch.
I don't want to worry you, but I think I may have just invalidated my warranty.
Let's get back and debrief. There's something bigger going on here.
Gently. No!
Gently!
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, at your service.
No way. We get Spider-Man in our team?
This is so cool.
Ugh, we could have done this without him.
Hey, easy, White Tiger. I want my brand new threads and everything. Who are these guys, anyhow?
Escapees from the raft. Which means there are probably a few supervillains up ahead, too.
The Tremendous Trio versus the Bridge of Anarchy. This would make an awesome fan fiction.
Let's focus on saving civilians first. Team names come later. Oh, man. What happened to the bridge?
And who's behind all this? I don't know, but we'll need to find a way to cross that gap.
I'm not just amazing or spectacular. I'm pretty useful, too. My uses.
Let's see how you match up against me.
Super villains escaping from the ring. Huh. Well, there's a shocker.
Very clever, Spider-Man. But you won't be making fun of me for long.
But there's just so much material to work with. And speaking of material, what's that costume made out of anyway? Are you a fan of unfashionable cushions?
Hey! What did I just tell you? Don't mock the shocker!
Watch out for shocker blasts, guys!
We got this. Just need to stay on the attack.
You're getting on my nerves. You know that? I ain't no joke. You're getting on my nerves. You know that. What are you gonna do to me, huh? You're getting on my nerves, you know that?
Hey, what's going on?
Can't it just be, you weak-minded fool?
Mysterio! What's Fishball Features doing here?
What are you gonna do to me?
Hey, watch it! Done yet, you lousy do-gooders!
Are you enjoying our little party? My friends would love to meet you.
These other Mysterios are just illusions, right?
I don't know. They seem real enough to me.
Well, no shocker's real, so let's find a way to get to him.
Gotta be something around here we can use to fight Shocker.
Asking for it.
Oh, you want some more, do ya? Happy to oblige.
Come on, Shocker. It's three against one. Give it up. Wait. My spider sense is tingling. Something's not right.
Surprise!
Vulture?
Stay still, you little troublemaker! Ow!
Talk about an uplifting experience. Hey, what's with the jungle?
Ah! What do we have here? Some fresh prey for Kraven the Hunter?
Spidey, are you all right? Where'd Vulture go? I think we've got...
First, let us see how you heroes survive in the wild.
Uh-oh. Nice, kitty. To get the lion's attention. What do you know? Guess our new friend was just hungry.
So you think you can outsmart Kraven the Hunter? You heroes are about to become an endangered species.
Careful, guys. We're fighting someone who actually chose to wear that costume. There's no telling what he might do.
Ah, I'll get you!
Watch out for his attacks. We need to pick a good moment.
Ah! You cannot hope to defeat me! I have hunted bigger game than you!
The only big game around here is the one you're talking, Kraven. Too bad you won't be able to back it up.
Let us see how you deal with this!
Here he comes! Look out!
Ah! Kraven the Hunter!
This guy sure seems to like saying his name. Does he think we've forgotten it or something? I wish!
Safari trip is over, Kraven. You might want to take up a new hobby.
Some pests. Now you face an altogether superior adversary.
Doc Ock, I had a feeling something sinister was going on.
No! How is this possible? My genius knows less. Shake things up a little, shall we?
I'd rather not, if it's all the same to you.
I have you now. Cat!
Heads up, guys! We've got incoming!
This is it! There's no escape!
Quick! Keep moving while he fires! My heroicness. Nice. But I guess if you work more in its original
well-timed.
Hey, it was a team effort.
Wow. What a rush. And even more fun than how I'd have written it. I mean, taking down 5 supervillains and then...
Wittering halfwits. You've no idea of the machinations in play. He's coming, and you will all...
Hey, Ock. No one likes a sore loser. Seriously. You two head back to HQ and give a full report to Wasp. I'll stay with this until the authorities arrive.
You just want to dodge the paperwork.
I appreciate you answering our distress call, but the Avengers and their allies defeated Loki's master plan. And we're on top of all the usual planet-wide villainy.
No, there's something else.
Huh?
That...
That's one big sword.
People of New York, I am Kang, the Conqueror. Thousands of civilizations have fallen to my forces, and your city will fare no better. Let your fabled Avengers try and stop me. No one throughout time, in all of space, has ever been able to best me. All hail Kang!
Hey, you! Yeah, you might have just missed it. But the last purple-hatted cosmic tyrant that came here didn't fare too well against us. Can't see any reason why you might do any better.
I need to check on S.H.I.E.L.D. What's left of it?
Guys?
What?